Coronation coverage live from London continues straight after the news. To the news now.